Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actor Parmeet Sethi's family. Parmeet Sethi is an Indian film actor, director and writer. He was born on 14th October 1961 in Punjab, India. He was born in a Punjabi Khatri family. His father's name is Jagjit Singh Sethi. His mother's name is Sushil Sethi. Parmeet met Archana Puran Singh for the first time at a friend's party. It was a love at first sight for Parmeet Sethi. After 4 years of their live-in relationship, the couple eloped and got married on 30th June 1991. Initially, Parmeet's parents were not happy with their marriage as Archana was 7 years older to Parmeet and was a divorcee. The couple has two sons, Aryaman Sethi and Ayushman Sethi. He is the cousin of the Indian TV actress Nikki Walia. His best friends from the entertainment industry are Apurva Agnihotri and Shilpa Agnihotri. After making his debut as an actor in the popular Bollywood film Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, he has appeared in various Bollywood films like Dil Jale, Dharkan, Om Jai Jagadish, Lakshya, Babul, Dil Dharakne Do and Rustam. In 2010, he directed the Bollywood film Badmash Company. He has also directed TV serials like Sumit Samhal Lega and Har Mard Ka Dard. In 2005, he participated in the celebrity couple dance reality show Nach Baliye along with his wife Archana Puran Singh. He has hosted the dance reality show Jhalak Dikhla Ja in 2006. In 2020, he appeared as an actor in the Hindi web series Special Ops and 100. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.